Hello everyone, it's Jake here from Diamond Exterior Cleaning and welcome back to the channel. Today we've got an epic clean for you. It's a slimy, grimy, black Indian sandstone patio that just needs a bit of love. Honestly, it's a little bit slippery, and I think what's happened here is it's just a case of it's just been left a little bit too long and now it's a bit out of control, and the customers called me in and just sort of said, do your best. So we're gonna do our best. We're gonna make it look absolutely brilliant. I have my sneaky suspicions that it's gonna come up really bright, if not from the cleaning, but definitely from the chemical treatment. So we've got two areas. We've got this main area here, and then we've also got, as I walk around here, this smaller area down here, which is gonna come up amazingly. I know it. I can see some of the colors popping through already. We do have, I wonder how I'll show you this. This area here with the shed and the conservatory, this sort of surface here is all getting ripped up, so we're not going to clean that today. So don't think I've just done half the patio. I wish I could have cleaned that as well, but it's all going to get ripped up and removed and replaced. So we're going to do the main patio, going to really blitz it. There's a few little bits of walls and stuff that I might try and throw in, make it a bit more exciting, and then they're going to chemically blitz this, and I think it's going to come up so bright. I'm so excited. If you enjoy it, make sure to stick around to the end for the after photos. And yeah, I can't wait, so I'm just going to get started and catch you a bit later on.
Brilliant. Want another coat?
No, I'm nearly done now.
Okay.
I should be 5 minutes.
Okay.
5 minutes, I'll film a little saying goodbye to everyone.
Yeah.
And then I'll start packing away for the end. But yeah, nearly there. Looks good, doesn't it?
Beautiful. Yeah.
Yeah, I couldn't believe it because I knew there was a lot of the black spots and I wasn't sure how well it was going to come up with just the pressure and the chemicals brought it right up, isn't it?
Love it.
Oh, I'm so glad you're happy. You'd be surprised.
Oh,
not when I'm done, shall I?
Give them a punch.
Yeah, oh, they deserve it.
Ooh, you're hard, showing off.
I'll see you in a bit.
Yeah, I'll see you in a bit. I'll pack away and then I'll be done.
Okay.
Right, guys, we are done and dusted and I'm really happy with this one. This has turned out awesome. Even managed to do that fence behind me. So a lot of people always saying, oh, I wish you did that green fence. Well, wish come true. This one was super green. I had to do it. It's done. And I've just finished cleaning up the windows, did this main area, put all these pots back. And I tell you what, getting those pots off, I should say, was easier than putting them back. That was like a gym workout. It was pretty hard work, and my legs are fried. But yeah, really, really happy with this job. It's getting a bit windy now, a bit blustery. The customer's over the moon as well. It's just a day well spent, really, isn't it? So, in honour of the fence, if you've made it this far in the video, please leave a comment down the bottom and write fence. I don't think there's going to be a fence emoji. There might be. If there's a fence emoji, go for it. But just write fence or put a brick wall or something like that, I don't know. But yeah, just want to say thank you so much for watching. Really appreciate it. If you do like the video, make sure you like it. Subscribe if you want to see more. See you in the next one. Cheers, guys. Bye.